Eric here from Shredlights to go over the installation guide for adding the SL200 to the One Wheel Pint and the One Wheel XR. Before we get into that breakdown, we want to make it clear that adding Shredlights to your helmet is a great way to increase your visibility ahead so you can see up to 20 feet. To install the sticky mounts with VHB tape, we advise cleaning the surface first and then waiting at least 12 hours to let the mounts set so the VHB tape can form a strong bond. Dual lock Velcro is a great option for keeping a low profile look when the lights are not in use. Each time you want to use your lights, you'll firmly press the sticky mount into place and then attach your lights. While this option offers the most flexibility and a strong hold for smooth pavement, your lights may fall off while dropping off curbs or doing tricks. For maximum protection from damage, placing the mounts under the side rails is the way to go. On the XR, you can place the mount under the side rail, 1 inch away from the bumpers, so you have enough space to install the light. This placement completely protects the lights from rollovers and only sacrifices about 10% of light output as opposed to the side of the side rail. If you use float plates on your one wheel, they will affect the light output slightly, but there's still enough light shining out to see oncoming terrain 10 to 15 feet away. On the one wheel pint, there's actually a perfect 3-inch flat spot where the axle attaches. Since there's only one spot on each side, you're gonna have to choose between using two headlights or one headlight and one taillight, depending on which way you face the mounts with the VHB tape. If you don't ride with float plates, you can also place the sticky mounts directly under either foot pad on both the pint and the XR. This is another great placement to protect the lights from damage and provides enough light output so you can see 10 to 15 feet ahead. This also keeps them well protected if you're doing tricks or riding off curbs. If you ride with a fender, you can also add a shred light there with the curved sticky mounts. It provides great light output with the higher vantage point, but if your one wheel rolls completely over, they can still be exposed to damage. Thanks for watching, and I hope this breakdown was helpful in deciding where to put the sticky mounts on your one wheel. Be sure to subscribe for more videos like this and tag us on social media so we can see your setup.